Okay, let's go, everyone.
Dude, it's one of the subway switch boxes.
If the foot did this, they weren't using conventional weapons. No way a sword could cause this kind of damage.
April, are you getting this?
Yeah, and I'm picking up reports of destroyed switch boxes all throughout the subway system. Someone's deliberately sending the trains out of control.
All right, guys. Time to get to work.
Yeah, work.
Dude.
I can't believe the foot would stoop this low. You have to find a way to stop them. I'm seeing some major activity at a nearby station. Sending you the location now.
That felt good.
It looks like that train is still working. It'll probably take you to other areas if you get on board.
Smash your faces in!
Shell Buster.
Too easy. Snap out of it! I owe you a slice.
Oh, yeah.
I'm never taking the subway ever again.
I think the odds of running into a rhino during your daily commute are negligible, Mikey. What daily commute? He just sits on the couch and plays video games all day. You know, people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones.
Ouch.
Drawing board.
Donnie's been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
Guess I'm the only one who didn't get the fail memo.
Let's go! I am pleased to see my teachings have stuck.
Sorry about spoiling your fun, Horn Dome, but ain't you a little too big to be playing with trains?
Fun? Ha! You stupid turtles ain't seen nothing yet! Nah, chumps. The fun's just getting started.
What the? Where'd he go?
Just like a cute magician's bunny. Except, you know, he's a big, ugly, psychopathic rhino, dude.
What did the big psycho mean by just getting started? No time for that now. We've got our own train to catch.